the festival, the dances, the practices, they can divide your life before and after. After, when you feel and get this liberation, freedom, when you reconnect with your inner power, with your masculine power, with your maybe feminine power, and you just can be whoever you want here. You can express yourself freely through your voice, through the moves, through the dance. If you want at least to touch a true, real freedom, believe me, you will have this experience here.